Lisa with NJ Mom. When your child is sick and in the hospital, the holidays are especially hard. But it's all made a little brighter when you get a visit from a New Jersey Devils player. Devils players and alumni visit patients at all RWJ Barnabas Health hospitals. And we got a chance to tag along at Bristol-Myers Squibb Children's Hospital.
It's rough dealing with a child that's sick all the time. Like, you never know. Like, he could be fine today and, you know, just was playing like he was. And next thing you know, it's a temperature or it's a pain crisis. And so it's a lot.
You know, it's nice with all this going on to have, you know, some light things happening.
Yeah.
And, you know, and to have some, like, things that are, like, you know, I was telling them before, like, to have, like, you know, things that are not always on the downside, to have something cheerful, something different, something special. These little things really make a big difference.
Yeah. What's it like when you see, you know, a mom and think about that level of burden at this time of year?
We see a lot of courage from them. These are big battles, and to go in there and see them smiling, especially around the holidays, is special for everyone. And if we could use our platform to bring a little bit of holiday cheer to kids who are really going through battles, then I think it's you know, beneficial to everyone involved.
So from a medical perspective, what does a visit like this do to sort of uplift families?
I think it's really empowers families. It allows them to feel some normalcy at a time when they really, their whole world is out of control. And that's really what our program is here for, is to promote that normalcy. So a program like this is just, it's perfect because it helps us meet those goals and just brings some smiles to the kids' faces.
Yeah, we'll get back to the children. We love that. We love and appreciate all who goes through guys. Like I say, take your time out your busy day to, you know, stop by to see the kids that's sick that can't be out there. We really truly appreciate it. From my one parent. So speaking to all the parents, but I really appreciate it.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Just make a big
thank you very much. We appreciate the support.
Is this on TV?